Verisurf 2023 provides enhanced GD&T analysis through the addition of datum modifier support for position and profile, as well as advanced options for composite position reporting. These enhancements yield the most accurate possible analysis of GD&T callouts for complex part inspections. Datum modifier support is enabled through a new position controls option available for position and profile callouts. As the datum reference frame is defined, Verisurf automatically applies the correct axis locks based on the datum order and feature type. Datum features of size can be modified using least or maximum material boundaries, which allows them to shift within the specified boundaries during the DRF alignment. The new position controls also streamline the analysis of patterns formed by simultaneous requirements. When the same under-constrained DRF is assigned to multiple callouts, the alignment is calculated as a single pattern using the datum reference frame controls. If the callouts are to be reported individually, the pattern position alignment can then be assigned to each callout simply by selecting the pattern alignment from a drop-down list. This approach combines the alignment of a pattern formed by simultaneous requirements with individual callout reporting. Position alignment can also be used when reporting both position and composite position from a single object in the plan. The DRF controls are used to establish the datum alignment for the first object, which is not reported. A second object is created, and the DRF controls are used to establish the pattern alignment. The position alignment of the first object is then assigned to the second object, which is used to report both characteristics. To see the difference, schedule a demonstration at verisurf.com. Continue to watch the Verisurf 2023 feature highlight series and subscribe to our channel to learn more.